Haircut, role play. falling from a high place and are frightened but receive no injuries denotes that you will overcome a present obstacle. To suffer injuries would signify obstacles that would go from bad to worse. It's actually kind of fun to read these. Because somehow they could apply to your life because they're pretty simple. So here's a good one. Ghosts. Sometimes I may dream of them. To dream of a deceased spirit, if dressed in white with a cheerful expression, denotes consolation and happiness. To see one with a revolting expression means a member of the opposite sex will flatter you and attempt to win you over. For a ghost to speak to you implies that you will be protected from those who want to hurt or harm you.
These are pretty cool.